So let's assume a foreigner who has never been to India before. अब उसको हमने बीती की ट्रेन में डाल दिया शाम के वक्त 6 बजे की ट्रेन. क्या होगा उसका? क्या होगा? He is getting into the train for the first time, so he is standing at BT station and he gets pushed inside. New? Unique? Is it dramatic for him?
Yeah. Very, very.
Is it isolating for him? Can he sit down and call his friend and say, pata hai, today evening I was pushed into the compartment and didn't even have to do anything. Will he have to say anything with that? He is completely isolated. He cannot talk and discuss with anyone what's happening to him. Does he have a plan how to get out of that compartment? Our stresses, which are unexpected, something that's not happened in my life before, when that happens, it can create a deformation or an adaptation in my body, because of which I will be creating a disease in my body. Now, I gave you an example of a foreigner who has never been. How about you getting into a train? Let's say you go to Dusseldorf from here, or you go to Prague from here, or UK from here. And you're standing, and the same train example will take, but over there, everybody's waiting for people to come out. And then saying, please, up under the street from here. And then slowly you're getting inside the train. Could that also be unexpected for you? Could that be dramatic for you? Could that be isolating again? Will somebody in India, in Mumbai, understand that scenario? No. Do you have a plan how to deal with the story? No. So one is a positive unit, we call it the acronym unit, and one is a negative unit, which means, what has happened in my life? Let's give a better example over here. You all have heard about terrorist attacks which had happened by Qasam and in Mumbai. I was at that point in Czech Republic, and I used to stay there, and we were watching this TV show where everything was going on really scary for the next 2 days. What happens when you watch that? Is it something that you expected?
No.
It's unexpected, right? Is it dramatic?
Yes.
Is it isolating? Do you have a plan how to deal with it? Most of the people said Mumbai ran just the way it is, which means we all froze. We didn't even react. We became numb. How many situations are happening in your life where you think you've dealt with it, but actually